from him again. Except for the sound of two blue bells.